imagine
living in a world. Filled with violence and hatred. Where you are not accepted. Treated equally.
Full of poverty-stricken families.
And starving children.
Just because of your skin color.